didn't know nothing about it. Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Want proof government helps people? This family was saved by a program you may know little about. Unclaimed property. Your money.
It was just like a blessing because my roof was leaking. I lost my car. God must have knew that I needed that money for my children, my grandchildren.
A state program that gives money to you, not takes money from you. Sophie and her daughter Melinda knew nothing about the nearly $30,000 owed them.
Oh, it meant everything. I can't even describe how grateful and how satisfying and unbelievably shocking it was. We needed a roof so desperately.
When Michael Savarino died in 1983, the loss was devastating.
I was only 34 years old, and he was 36. He took a massive heart attack. When I buried him, I had to borrow money from my father and my mom to get the lot.
Part of Michael's legacy was nearly lost. Life insurance he bought for his family. It wasn't until Treasurer Curtis Loftis forced companies through audits to search out beneficiaries that Sophie and her daughter were even notified.
The people who aren't at the table, working class folks, elderly, even kids who inherit things, they're just not at that table. We've got to protect them, and that's who I speak for.
It did come at the right time. It saved our home. It saved our roof, which is everything. It saved, now my mom can get a vehicle to get around. Just so happy and so blessed, and I thank my daddy.
Learn from their story. Check for unclaimed property often.
But please check, it could mean everything to you and your family.
It's fast, easy, and free.
There are a lot of people who just didn't realize there was money out there. And with new audit technology, new software, we can find that money and we can find people.
Remember, you can't claim what you don't know about, so check often.